Hi, this is Sylvia from magicplan, and today we will see together how to connect a Bluetooth laser meter to the magicplan app. I'm ready to show you, it's quick and easy. Let's get started.
The first important thing is to turn on your Bluetooth laser meter and turn on the Bluetooth, of course. Then you have to make sure that the Bluetooth sign is activated on your device too. Now we're on the main page of our app. We tap on the plus to create a new project. We add a floor. Here we go. Now we tap on add room. I will do a square room to be quicker. I select the study as a room type. And now I tap on the blue number of the wall that I want to measure with my Bluetooth laser meter. I tap on laser and voila, my Bluetooth laser meter has been recognized. I make sure that it is against the wall and to see the red point of the laser on the other side, and the wall measurement is done.
And as you can see, it's quick and easy, and you will have your measurement with 100% accuracy.
If you then go on our website in the Help Center, you can check if your Bluetooth laser meter is compatible with the magicplan, and here you can see the list of all the compatible laser. And I hope you enjoyed this video. If you have any questions, you can contact us at support@magicplan.app.